And take a look at this. This is StormTeam 5's Danielle Vollmar. She is digging out, well, in quite a speedy fashion, I must say. That's no covered fire hydrant in Peabody, where she has been on assignment all day long. And again, fire departments are continuing to ask people to make sure you dig out those hydrants. And it's a good time to think about your vents as well in your house.
No, and we've been seeing that.